Hey, Trish with the Nanny Service, and today I want to talk about where do I find a nanny? You've decided that you want to hire a nanny to come into your home. Where do you even start? Well, obviously, you've got a lot of different options. Word of mouth is always an excellent place to start. Agencies, obviously, in every city, every town are there to help. There is, of course, a cost that goes along with that. And I'm going to just be completely transparent with you. The best place that I found, and I don't know if other agencies would tell you this, but the best place to find a nanny now is social media. Social media has nannies everywhere. Now, with that being said, there is a lot to think about when you find a nanny on your own on social media, because you never know who's on the other end of that keyboard. When you find somebody online, I say you need to screen them even more diligently, more thoroughly than if you find somebody through word of mouth. Because finding somebody online doesn't necessarily mean just because they're in a nanny group or they're in a parents group or they're in a community group, that doesn't necessarily mean that they are a safe screened nanny. And I've heard that. I've heard it in chats on Facebook primarily. And I've heard folks say, well, I feel comfortable with this person because they wouldn't be in this group if they weren't a safe nanny looking to care for children. Wrong. there's a lot of people out there that are hoping to slip through the cracks and they're counting on you guys wanting to save money, find a nanny quickly online, and not checking multiple references, not doing background screening, not meeting the nanny a couple of times ahead of time. So you just want to be super cautious. This is your child, obviously. So yes, Facebook is a fantastic place to find a nanny. In fact, any agency that you talk to that's being completely transparent will tell you if they don't have a nanny pool that is sufficient for what it is that you're looking for, that's going to be their go-to place to recruit a nanny. Now, there's lots of ways that you can utilize social media. I would not check references on social media. That's a great place to find a nanny. That is a terrible place to check references. You could be talking to God only knows who on the other end of that keyboard that's vouching for that person. You can even be talking to the same person and not realize it. Yes, we've seen that happen. So you want to be super, super diligent about doing a really good job of screening that person, even though social is a great place to find a nanny. In fact, we realized about a year ago that there were a ton of families on social that honestly just didn't want to pay thousands of dollars to work with agencies. We get it. So we come in and help you through the process of screening, interviewing, everything that you would need, just like a traditional service without the cost of a traditional service. So if that's something you want to talk about, please reach out with questions. Our website is nannyservice.biz, and we're always here to help, even if it's just a question. Hopefully this is helpful. Happy hunting.